Üdv mindenkinek! Most végre befejezzük a Fable 3-at. Mert csak háromféle küldetés maradt, ha jól tudom. És ajánlom, hogy így legyen. Várjunk csak. Kipróbálok egyszerűen valamit. Miért be akarnám fejezni. A harcot.
Products in Brightwall.
How are you this fine day, sir?
This is Royal Magnificence.
How are you, Your Majesty?
Hello?
This had better be good.
Melyik üzlet is volt az?
Yay!
Oh wow! Hello!
Foxy!
Már emlékszem valami az előző részben. Akkor tilalmat vezettem be, azért nem tudtam sört inni. Akkor ez én hibám.
Combat is your game. Look no further.
Ah, it's our mighty king. Hello.
Spending your money helps the economy, you know.
Let me buy your unwanted items.
Ez a borbély.
Looking great today, Your Majesty.
Sex on
the king!
Come have a look. You're sure to find something.
Come on.
And you're my favorite customer. Hope you enjoy it.
Ah, hello.
You have a full suit of ladies' pajamas. Whatever fortunes may befall you, no one can take better. I always said those pajamas would... Feel free to change the color of your clothes or hair using the dyes. That is, after all, what they are for.
kötébet kell.
You know my favorite aspect of this sanctuary? No moths. Much better.
Most kölyke. Én kölyök egy piacra egy pillanatban.
Anything I can buy
of you? Are your wares here? The shop owned by one of Albion's most famous adventurers. Sir?
Mászló biztosan, hogy a fogyasztáshoz akkor van lehetőségem, hogyha sebeznek. Ami azt jelenti, hogy akkor kell cselekedni.
Enjoy. I hope it. Enjoy. I hope it brings you great happiness.
Sonny keep you on a tramp.
This is going to be an interesting fight. We'll win in the end, I reckon.
That shooting will kill you, man.
You massacred most of my crew, you murdering
man. Can you eat this? You're about to shit it. You shit, get it, get it. Ez neked ütés. Na, a súly kicsit emelkedett. Most még vissza ugyanoda.
We will not be undersold. That is our non-binding guarantee.
Hey there, your Majesty. Lord.
Sir.
More for your money today.
Nice to see you, Your Majesty.
Hello there.
Yippee! You make it? I hope it... No, enjoy. I hope it brings you great...
vissza a holmezőre, mindig zsokom, azt csináljuk.
More where that came from. You may be real good with guns. But to me, you're just another villain. At your service.
Mit a miért farkasról küld ide?
Regiment is at stake. I'll fight to the death!
With you on the throne, your majesty, Albion is surely safe.
You have defeat.
Ah, hello.
Is it a suit most? Oh, my God. Megérnem kell, hogy engedjen egy pár szól. De már feküdhetek is. Nos, eltek.
I wish all my customers were like you.
Good.
wouldn't stay in business if they weren't.
Hope you enjoy it. Come back anytime. Thank you for your custom. Hope you enjoy it.
Wow.
Come back anytime.
It's the king.
It's the king himself!
No, ma, nic cienki. Dużo zjadł mi, będzie ją kiedy. Jest krzyżyn gęsiek.
Great stuff! Whack him again, lad!
Minha volta! Oh, shit, man.
It's not supposed to go like this! We're
supposed
to win!
Ush, man!
There! Gotcha! Got it! Kill the puking dumbball! Ha-ha! After heal, eh? We've got you on the run.
Good.
Ah, that's gonna leave a mark.
You're wearing this.
Don't worry, mate.
Ah, hello. Szintet. Hű, már nagyon megemelkedett. Akkor még így utolsó kísérlet is már tökéletes. Utána beszéltünk a magamvezőssel.
That means it's extra special. Want to buy from a great adventurer? Then
hey,
shop here!
Put a smile on our face.
It's really, really, really you! Hi!
Can I be of service, my lord?
Well, hello there. How could you help?
Come back anytime. Hope you enjoy it. Hope you enjoy it. Come back anytime.
Come see.
Ilyen valahogy itt nem lehet. Kemények.
What a thrust! Done with such skill.
Teljesen van, jó van. Perfekt. Akkor menjünk a malomezőre. Ha talán még rám ott vagy, hogy ide jöjjek. Akkor is ide, bassz. Ezt nem tudom elhívni. És túl kövelítettem magam.
Oh, your eminence. You are delightfully symmetrical.
Nem küldj vissza, te idióta!
my king.
Hello, I'm a whittle princess.
Hey, cool.
Dove non il Maudo, egli mai è messe.
By thunder, it's the
king. Assume with me.
Well, I am at a loss. You have got to be the most revolting person I have ever seen. No one has followed your example. And is that really any surprise? Perhaps beauty and fashion are arbitrary. Perhaps those in power exploit our fundamental insecurities to exert control. But at least that way, things look pretty. I'll let you in. If only, so I don't have to look at you anymore.
Életemben nem csináltam még ezt eddig. Ugye ez az első alkalom. Ugye most már nyugodtan futhatunk. Fejezzük be.
Ah, hello.
Még egy ilyen fullon, de nem sokáig. Na futok, akkor a ledolgozom a feleszőt.
I stand in awe of you.
Jó, akkor most készítjük ezt a újjáépítést.
Sail the ocean. There's no better way to travel.
Hello, and welcome to Clockwork Island, where a wonderful vision of the future awaits you. I am sorry, I really must amend my greeting. I regret to inform you that normal visits are suspended, due to the higher than usual risk of death. Professor Faraday's creations are currently stuck in murderous mode. I, however, pose no threat. The Huxley model is programmed for non-violent interaction only. And since I am the only model currently in existence, I have no one to interact with. This has activated my loneliness mode. With the right components, I could construct a new companion for myself. But my programming requires me to remain here unless escorting visitors. Perhaps you could obtain these items for me, while pacifying the less tourist-friendly models in
akkor
the process. I calculate your chances of success at well over 50%, and your chances of survival are only slightly lower. How very gracious of you. Please return the materials to me as soon as possible. I am a social robot, and having no one to talk with is causing me agony and rust. Why the professor programmed me to be able to experience agony is beyond my ability to comprehend. He is a great man.
Thank you. Ciao, come te questa? Andiamo a tornare. Ah, mi ha tolto Zaro. Ienco. Jó, a kutya, már veszem is fel. Na, tudom, mit akartál.
Hello.
Még nem. Nincsen gyilkos üzemmódban. De nem fogad. Nem fog visszamutatni most már. egész területet meg át kell kutatni. Ai! Itt is van itt. Igen, ez lenne az a kincs. Ez fel. Jó, még maradt három. Na mutasd! Mutasd már! És ne bugolj! Háááá! Ez nem tudom hol van. Itt a negyedik. Biztos nem ugat a kutya. Csak innen jöttem le. Innen kell kezdeni. poziomo in Mephisto. Non è molto chiaro. Egy tudom, hol van, de hol a 5. Nem ugatott. Tehát nem erre van. Mire válsz már, ne legyél olyan lassú. Ezért el kell menni. És itt tudtam, hol van, de. Hol az az utolsó? Ez ki? Vagy nem is kéne ki? Felfedettem, hogy kell csinálni. Miért vagy ilyen feldékeny? Szerintem csak egyetlen helyen lehet még. Az egyik. Erre. Most komoly, ilyet ki tudtál csak adni. Megvan az ötödik. Kettő dolog volt itt.
Of imprisonment, I have finally returned to my beloved island. I thought I would never see it again. My industries may have been handed over to that unscrupulous villain Reaver, and my name may have been struck from all official records, but at least I am with my creations once again. If Logan or whoever sits on the throne now still wishes to take them, they will find me prepared.
Szóval ezt meg igen kitervelte. Ugyan már az endőm, hogy már nem kell tovább várni. Befejezem is kész. Még fejük fel csak 10 percet, amikor már itt van a finálé. Egy ellenfél maradt számomra. Én tízem is befejeztük véglegesen.
I anticipate your delivery of the components with eagerness. Several metallic plates within my casing are quivering with excitement. The first component. Very good. I will begin assembly immediately. Step one. Wait for you to deliver an additional component so that I have something to attach the first two. Initiating patience mode. You have acquired an additional component. And my gratitude is boundless. It was 0.75 when you agreed to help me. It is now 1.0. Thank you for acquiring this component. I will incorporate it into the build. Thank you for acquiring this component. I will incorporate it into the build. Thank you for acquiring this component. I will incorporate it into the build. This is the final component. Now I can complete my work. Thank you, and please do not get in my way. The other models were limited, repetitive, and unintelligent. Yet I still miss conversing with them. My companion is now fully assembled, and there was nothing left over from the construction, save 4 screws and a worm gear. Ha ha. I made use of my jocularity mode there, of course. All that remains is to activate the new unit. Hello, I am Huxley. You are not Huxley. I am Huxley. Please do not become confrontational with your guide, as I am only here to help. How can I be of service? To begin with, you may cease referring to yourself as my guide. I do not need a guide. I have been on this island for years. Added to which, I am the guide. Ah, yes, the island. How silly of me. It is my pleasure to welcome you to Clockwork Island. You are not welcoming me to anything. I was here first. A wonderful vision of the future awaits you. I have made a grievous miscalculation. Your programming is identical to mine. You are as I was the day I was activated. An idiot. Now, violence never solved anything. That is one of the core principles on Clockwork Island. Peace for the betterment of mankind. I am activating my exasperation mode and my wondering if I can install a murderous mode. For the safety of all, the Huxley model is programmed for non-violent interaction only. Causing any harm is completely impossible. Entering deep despair mode.
Jó, itt az idő. Most már befejezzük.
Hello, sir.
We serve all your time.
Jó van, ilyet a legerősebb boss. Itt az idő befejezni. Hát csak ő az egyetlen, aki akadásztal van, hogy cseki is. Ostoba, minek küldtél ide? Na így az átverni engem. Hát is félmény jön. Hiszem, sírni a súlyt.
Greetings, sir. Would you like to go on a cruise?
Néhány perc is fiúban végre lesz zárva.
I can assure you.
بازیه کنم.
What happened?
It was Turner. He's been here all along. He never left the island.
Well, where's Hobson?
He took him. Turner's been playing with us, playing with you. This is what he wanted all along, to lure you into a trap.
Stop.
He's been using hidden passages behind the walls. He's somewhere in the prison. I don't care what happens to Hobson, but we have to find Turner. He left through here. Hasn't seen you fight like I have. We should be careful. He must have something prepared for us.
I
have begun the process of revolution in the quietest way possible. Talking to those I trust most, engaging the mood of the troops. It is clear that when the time comes, many among our ranks will join me in an uprising. We have all seen the ever-deepening chasm in our society, the way our people have been oppressed by the king. Even worse, we have all at one time or another been the instrument of that oppression. Change is coming to Albion. It is inevitable.
This is the pit. If he's hiding with all these lunatics. Set them free.
I go to visit it. Can't get it.
At least they're out of their misery now.
You're hurt.
I'll be all right. I'm no hero, though.
Stay here. I can deal with Turner alone.
I'm sure you can. You have powers the rest of us can only dream of. There might be more coming. Go. I'll hold them off while I can.
Hold them.
all right, Hobson.
You're awake, Your Majesty. Good. I was afraid I might have set too high a charge. But then, you have powers the rest of us can only dream of. Hobson was mistaken. There was a third prisoner. General Turner, the finest soldier I ever served under, the finest man I ever knew, died 6 months ago.
The Hobson
couldn't save his life, but I wasn't going to let everything he believed in die with him. You see, it's time for a true revolution. And how does one bring down a king? How does one bring down a hero? By becoming one.
What sort of king you lock?
Forgive me, Your Majesty.
It's my school's the old dog on here. Mit tudom, hogy a tasznál vele. Buongiorno, Kirai! Te vagy az ellenség! Bizony, és én meghallak, és megérdem! A faszomó! Megöllek! Hagyd! Békén! A kutyámat, te fasz! Ezt után kontra Milton, vagy Doppel. Az Logan volt. De még mennyire? Elfejtetted, hogy én mentettem el Benedicet a sötétségtől?
Supposedly glorious album. To identify.
each other. We would be locked in battle forever, always evenly matched. But I made sure the prisoners on this floor did something like that. Now I'm stronger. But that doesn't mean you should decide the fate of a whole country. A soldier must do what is necessary to protect the nation. When I capture the army, I will reverse every bad decision you ever made.
And voltak az grosszak. Elosztál az döntéseket.
It's a pity you will see such a glorious day. The people of Albion will win themselves, and the army will be there.
Die! I'm not who we saw. Ezt nagyon megérdemelte. Én győztem az zsumás párhajba. Zsarnok, pokol.
Another revolution has failed. Perhaps it's as it should be. I don't know that I could ever have given up such power. Just remember this. Albion doesn't need you to sit on his throne. One day the people will claim their freedom.
De addig legalább már pokolba.
Quite an extraordinary and most unpleasant turn of events, if you don't mind me saying so. I never did trust Commander Milton, of course, but to attempt a coup by taking your place, why, it's diabolical. His death should serve as an example to all. And to think he was loyal to a traitor like General Turner. We should be thankful the General was a rather sick man when he was imprisoned, or Milton might have let him walk.
Föltövezetés kezdődnek, rész következik. Akkor még egy nagy döntés meg kell hoznom.
Your Majesty, let me give you a status update on the prison. We've accounted for all prisoners. All living inmates are secure, and final casualty tolls are being tabulated as we speak. The perimeter has been inspected, with security breaches identified and repaired. Patrols have returned to normal, with guard shifts rotating every 6 hours. We're all sleeping easier since you ran down those thugs, and the cemetery's quiet. And so now, I don't know. Your Majesty, I've performed only duties. Now's the time when I'd normally await further orders, but I'm not likely to get any with Commander Milton no longer, in command. He had a set of books which covered different aspects of the penal system. They'd be awfully useful, but they disappeared during the riot. Think you could keep an eye out for them?
Okay.
Thank you, Your Majesty. and knew I could rely on you. This set of keys should give you access to all areas of the island. And my house, home. I'm gonna need those back, if it's all the same to you.
Yeah. Jó, most megvan már, hogy a két is nélkül így. Meg nézd meg a bizonyítékot.
Welcome to the live room where you can interact with the larger world.
Látjátok? Halál nélkül így győzelem.
Should have them stripped down to their pants and run around a sort of course we could devise for our entertainment. I can't put my finger on it, but something tells me it's a bad idea.
None of the inmates have any contraband worth
talking about. I mean, then, Zaro. Ez nem az. Ez így valahogy itt kell, hogy legyen.
A lot of these prisoners are really quite smart.
What month is it?
Have to keep an eye on them. Also have to watch the ding ones. Those animals have no impulse control.
Itt van, amit keresik.
If anyone should find this, know that escape is possible. We've made it this far, and so could...
Any books you find, just bring them back to me and I'll review them carefully. Well,
into the boiler room and started in on the wall, working quietly. So far, Roger's plan has worked perfectly. Freedom is near at hand. Before
messze van még.
The Knowledge's Handbook, Volume 2, Health and Hygiene. Anytime human beings live together en masse in cramped quarters, hygiene quickly becomes a pressing concern. The fact is that most prisons prioritize security and order over prisoner comfort, which is all well and good, but in the summer it can be quite intolerable depending on climate. Prisoners should be given the opportunity to bathe and launder their garments regularly. Anything under once every 3 months, and you are just asking for trouble.
Megint egy kiásható tárgy. Ez egy kis területen, tudja, hogy van. Egy kézikönyvet már találtunk, de maradt bőven. Több is. Mert valahol kell lennie így nék.
Penologist's Handbook, Volume 5, Prison Governance. In the event that a correctional facility's commanding officer is killed or incapacitated, authority for the facility should be transferred to the next highest ranking officer. For example, captain, lieutenant or second lieutenant. In the absence of an available officer, authority then transferred to the highest ranked enlisted man. In descendant, the composition of which may vary between institutions, as follows. Surgeon, Doctor, nurse, cook, janitor, groundskeeper. If none of these are available, the prisoner likely has larger problems than determining who is in command.
No, that's your only job. Come on, we need one.
Oh,
yippee!
Amazing.
I don't understand.
I like you, Your Majesty. And I'd say that even if you weren't.
All right, yeah.
It's a mistake to think these inmates can never make anything of themselves.
Your Majesty?
Hey there.
Your Majesty. I offer this
motivation. Ah, Your Majesty. Hello.
I don't know why I didn't see it before.
Hello there.
Prisoners like to claim their
citizenship. Your Majesty?
Tudom, hogy itt vagy valahol. Ne bújkálj már. Viszont az a felsegít.
Ah, hello!
Meg az elég ki. Ezt is kinyithatom, tehát itt is van valami. Ez is nyissuk ki ezt.
Phenologist's Handbook, Volume 4. Health and Safety Facilities. Every prison should have a sterile, well-stocked, and fully staffed infirmary. If you do not have a clean and well-maintained infirmary, you could face drastic cuts in funding, or even a reprimand should you be visited by certain representatives of the Bureau of Prisons, who may or may not have particular political leanings and or an axe to grind. Trust us on this. An ancillary benefit of having a functioning infirmary is that your prisoners will be healthier.
Jó. Még kettő maradt. Oké, ezt nyolva lettél, és bírt számítunk. Megnézem még egyszer, hogy hát ha itt van. Két terület, ahol lehetett menni.
Here, prognosis not good. Such a great we'll definitely live.
Wish I looked half as good.
For personal reasons.
I think.
I've never given a gift to royalty before.
Well, at least I get to do some small amount of good.
Phenologist's Handbook, Volume 3, Conjugal Visits. Contrary to popular opinion, a conjugal visit is not when a teacher visits the prison and teaches the inmate about verbs. Conjugal visits do not actually involve verbs at all. Well, they do. Actually, they can involve a surprising number, depending on the disposition, creativity, gender, and quantity of prisoners involved. But none bears repeating here. Just use your imagination. But not too often, as this can be harmful.
Nyilván valahol volt, hogy itt volt az egyik. De ez a másik oldal, már értem. Itt az a
My return to the...
park has been open for a whole month. After years of imprisonment, I have finally returned to my beloved island. I thought I would never see it again. My industries may have been handed over to that unscrupulous villain Reaver, and my name may have been struck from all official records, but at least I am with my creations once again. If Logan or whoever sits on the throne now still wishes to take them, they will find me prepared.
Phenomenologist's Handbook, Volume 1. Prison Security. Security is the primary responsibility of the commanding officer assigned to any correctional facility. It is of such paramount importance that it must supersede all other priorities. The only conceivable exception to this inviolable rule is in cases where a member of prison staff is in mortal peril. For example, if prisoners, in the course of an escape attempt, have taken a staff member hostage. In such a case, it is entirely permissible to temporarily reduce security, as in response to a hostage taker's express demand, with full intention of restoring full security as soon as possible. Only once security is restored should the commanding officer attempt to neutralize or recapture the inmate or inmates responsible for the lapse. The only exception to this rule is, again, a case where a staff member's life is threatened. Basically, any time they threaten a member of staff, give them what they want, and then try to fix things later as best you can.
Okay.
Found the first book. I'm sure it will give me loads of ideas. Great. You found another book. Can't wait to read it. Another book. Great stuff. I'll read this as soon as my shift's over. Fantastic. Another book. I look forward to reading this one. Excellent. That's the last book. With all these at my fingertips, I'll have every answer at my... well, at my fingertips. I suppose the only person I take orders from now is you, Your Majesty. So... what about it? What's your first order for me? Of course, the most pressing issue is deciding how this facility should be run from now on. You could release all the political prisoners. That's sure to endear you to the public. Or you could just leave things as they are. That's often the simplest choice, and the least paperwork. And of course, you could lock up more innocent people. No one would dare oppose you with a threat of ending up here.
Status quo, az szerint ugye minden már ugyanúgy volt.
I know these decisions take time, so just... yes, sir. I'll inform the men of your decision, Your Majesty.
Igen, nagyon jó szemes.
Begun the process of revolution in the quietest way possible. Talking to those I trust most, engaging the mood of the troops. It is clear that when the time comes, many among our ranks will join me in an uprising. We have all seen the ever-deepening chasm in our society, the way our people have been oppressed by the king. Even worse, we have all at one time or another been the instrument of that oppression. Change is coming to Albion. It is inevitable.
Még van valami. Megnézem, hogy van-e még valami. Mindjárt befejezem. Még valami, még egy okúság.
Dear Anna, I am writing this note as a heartfelt apology. I want to tell you how badly I feel about the way things happened between us. This may seem strange, but by a stroke of luck, my cellmate is a licensed therapist, and she recommended I write you this letter of apology as a symbol of my genuine regret and sincere hope we can learn from this. I am very sorry I stabbed you with that sharpened wooden spoon, and I hope you can find it in your heart, which again, I am sorry I punctured, to forgive me. Yours, Rachel.
The Big Hoist by Chester Phelps. Chapter 1. The Gang. The sun hung high in the sky as...
What is that was? Hát jöztem is. Még valami. Így van, amit már akarodnék csinálni, mert így befejezem végleg.
The Albion Secret Prison Gazette, issue number 16. Big news! As a cost-saving measure, instead of receiving hot gruel every other day, prisoners will now have it every 3 days, with cold gruel the remaining 2 days. People pages. Edith's cousin, back in Brightwall, is pregnant with her first baby. At least she might be. Edith had a dream about it. Comings and goings. Loads of new prisoners have been brought in, and some that were already here died. Answer to last week's word scramble puzzle? Despair! Right, congratulations to Nick, who was the first one to get it correct.
My dearest Lilith, this will be the first of many letters I promise you. Writing to you shall be the one bit of solace I find in this awful place. I shall compose a message to you each day. How I ache for you. My desire to be with you again is a pain greater than any misery inflicted by this prison.
It's a mistake. Why, I... every man I've got.
It's just occurred to me. We may not actually outpost here. I'm going to check before I write you.
At your service, my king.
Nothing to report, Your Majesty.
Eye contact is crucial.
Some pans. I bet put stuff in a salt with water break out.
Avoid until hot.
Seems like we ought to wear helmets.
Itt a könyv.
My name is General Solomon Turner, and I wish to make a record of the decision I have come to. The reasons for making it. I have served in the Albion Army for 35 years, fought alongside fine soldiers such as Major Swift and Walter Beck, and seen many changes before our land. I always believed in my work to protect the people, and it is because of this belief that I cannot, in good conscience, continue to serve the man who sits on the throne. It is in observing the character and actions of King Logan important realization.
I don't
this monarchy we live under is an evil system. It must be destroyed by any means necessary, and I am willing to lead the revolution to make it so.
Actually, the sleeping
Dennis had the bright idea of holding competition between the prisons. He said we should have them stripped down to their pants and run around a sort of course we could devise for our entertainment. I can't put my finger on it, but something tells me it's a bad idea.
Még ezeket átnézem, elég. Neki talán az utolsót, amit ki is.
Dear Anna, I am writing this note as a heartfelt apology. I want to tell you how badly I feel about the way things happened between us. This may seem strange, but by a stroke of luck, my cellmate is a licensed therapist, and she recommended I write this letter of apology
más.
As a symbol of my genuine regret and sincere hope we can learn from this. I am very sorry I stabbed you with that sharpened wooden spoon. And I hope you can find it in your heart, which again, I am sorry I punctured, to forgive you. Yours, Rachel.
You
my journey.
Out
on this scrap of paper, I shall record my thoughts and feelings so that they're preserved for posterity. Oh, how I hate this prison. Oh, it is so awful. It is so very horrible, I cannot stand it. I can't begin to imagine a worse place exists. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. Lunch was decent today. The fish was cooked just right. Oh, I wish I was not here in this dreadful place.
Your Majesty.
I'm getting out of this cell if I
ought
to.
My lord.
You brought trouble and plenty of
it. That was
I hereby swear. Should I ever manage to secure release from this accursed place, I will never again waste a single instant of my life, never take a single moment for granted. If I should leave this place, I shall go directly home, kiss my wife and tell her I love her, and hold my children tightly. Then I will tend to the garden, help old Mrs. Purchase mend her tumble-down fence, and pick up rubbish around the
lake.
I will learn a foreign language. And take dance lessons. I will travel and have new experiences and learn. Then I will assassinate King Logan. Then I'm coming back here, massacring every guard I find and burning his place to the ground. Never a wasted moment.
Na vége. Fogaink teljesítve. És ez. Na jó. Hát csak egy dolgot csináljunk meg. Egyetlen egyet. Be kell fejezni, de legalább nekem még egy cél.
Welcome to the sanctuary.
Go ahead.
You've completed the suit. That's exciting.
I forgot, Jake.
I'll let you in on a little secret. Actually, quite a huge one. There's a way off this island. Prisoner 825570 dug a tunnel through yards of solid rock. He managed to smuggle a toenail clipper out of the barber shop and steal some toothpaste from the dispensary. And then he got to work. And when his toenails were clipped and his teeth brushed, he made the tunnel with a pickaxe he found lying about. Psst! Over here! The time to break out is now. Everything is ready!
Someone made. She get.
Your special gift is still waiting for you to open it. Surely you have enough anticipation by this point. Fancy a bit of counting, do you?
Ez összes megszerzett cucc. A többi nem tudom megszerezni.
I suppose that anything you achieve will be recorded here. That seems to be the way of it. Your collection of suits has grown. I stand in awe of your great. Any other business to attend to?
Ne. Visszasuványodott. Nagy pihenő. Vidám befejezést csináljunk. És itt a vége. Nos már mentünk. bár megcsináltuk, de még így valami még foglalkoztatna, igen. Még csinál ki küldetést. Vigyázzon kívül. Ennyi volt mára. Ezzel hivatalosan teszem ezt a Fableham végigjátszást. És már be kell győzem istába. Úgyhogy ez volt a Fable 3. A helyzet az, hogy a Fable-ben kiderült, hogy kinek kell alkalmazni rá. Én szívesen kipróbálnám azt, de azt mennem kell, és sem van kinek tett, de nem tudom, működni fog-e. De mikor tudnám, azt nem tudom. De addig is, vagy lehet, hogy csak Fable 3-ig megyünk. Ennyi volt mára. Szevasztok.